At 5, a murder-suicide in Etowah County is being investigated.
Now, we're told the victim's 11 and 13-year-old children ran to get help after hearing the man say he was going to get a gun. Now, according to investigators, 33-year-old Jonathan Neighbors shot and killed 30-year-old Tiffany Johnson before turning the gun on himself. This happening at a home in Hokes Bluff around 1:30 this morning. The couple lived there together. We're told they got into an argument before the shooting there.